Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage VGA detection on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the Motherboard Settings, then the Advanced again. Inside you'll be able to find Integrated Peripherals, and here you'll be able to find also VGA detection that we can put on Auto or Ignore. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.